Okay.
Welcome to PSEN.
We got a lot of good stuff for you today, but you don't get to know yet. It's a surprise because we know that you want to know what we know about what we know that you don't know what we know. So here's people with animal noises.
Squaw.
I'm a cow.
I'm a bird.
Caw-caw, caw-caw.
I'm a dog. Woof, woof.
I'm a cheetah.
I'm a chicken.
Hi, my name is Mr. Ritter. Today I'm going to do the call of the Australian kingfisher, otherwise known as the kookaburra. Thank you.
To be fine.
Bing!
I'm videotaping it right now and it's not getting fuzzy.
Now here's Buck to the PSEN tree. In this segment, we'll be asking Coach Buck a question, and he'll be answering the question with the word we give him. How's the freshman baseball team doing?
What's my word?
Watermelon.
Watermelon, okay. We're off to a great start. We're 6-2. Guys are having great attitude and effort, and we've been throwing the dark ball. We've been mixing things up, and so far, we've had this stick or whatever, this bazooka for the best guys, and then some of the other guys that do good things, they get watermelon mambas.
All right. How's your fantasy team doing right out of the gate? Your word is unicorn or unicorns?
I don't really know how my fantasy team's doing right now. I know that I know where I'm going to be at the end of the year, and that's in the championship. But I would say right now I'm just looking at it as a blessing, which for those of you who don't know, is a collection of unicorns.
All right.
Okay.
Yeah, I got you. I got the Cubs this year. What is your opinion on the 2016 Chicago Cubs this year? And your word is hippopotamus.
I think they're overrated. And this is coming from a season ticket holder. So I know I've got high expectations. Everybody does. But I think 4-1 was the Vegas odds. And I don't see that. But I mean, they are off to a great start. I think they're 7-1, and but I'm looking forward to going up to Chicago sometime this summer with some of those tickets, and you know, hopefully before going to a game, depending on when the game time is, going to see some hippopotamus at the zoo. It's they've got a great zoo up there on the north side that I'll hit up before the game.
You gonna ride one of the hippopotamus to the game?
No, I will not ride. If you've ever seen a hippo have you ever seen a hippo before, like on
in public?
No, I'm saying like in the wild. They're like the meanest animals and like the most deaths.
So
I will not get anywhere near a hippo. hungry hippos.
I'll do that
6 hour. 6 hour. I got hungry hippos. If you want to stop by,
I'm right. Sure you could take down a hippo.
No, I don't get anywhere near hippos. Gentlemen.
What are you going to miss the most about this year's senior class?
I'm really not going to miss anything. Not in a bad way. I'm not going to miss anything because I really. I look at most of you guys, I hope that we are able to spend more times with each other as time goes on. I know it's not going to be as consistent, but I think there will be times in the future where we'll be able to get together and, you know, have some parties, and which obviously will feature guacamole, and we'll have some good times in the future.
All right, well, thank you, sir.
Thank you.
Thanks.
All right, gentlemen. There's your balloon.
Hold my bicycle back.
Now it's time to lip sync. This is Bobby and he's lip syncing Panda.
Hey, I'm gonna feel my vibe right now, feel myself. Panda. Panda. Panda, panda, panda. I got broads in the line. In the family, credit cards in the scammers, hitting the licks in the van, legacies, family, wait and see, look like a panda, going out like a Montana, honey killers on the helmets, legacies, family, wait and see, panda, pocket smoke, Danny. Selling ball, Danny. Man on the match like Randy. The chopper go out for granted. This nigga pull up your banner. Movie killers understand it. I got broads in Atlanta. Twisted the lean in the family. Credit cards and the scammers. Hitting the looks in the banner. Legacy, family. Why is it look like a panda? Going out like a Montana. Many killers on the hand.
Thanks, Bobby. That was good.
Yeah, thanks. Sitting on the stairs. Look to the left, look to the right, look back, get a booty, a stand. Now twerk, 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 twerk. I can't take myself when I step up on the scene. And all these haters jockey, cause they know my swag be mean. I can do it by myself or I can do it with my team. But when I'm with my brothers, we just hit that dream team. Now dream team, dream team.
Here's Trisha and she's about to sing Girls Just Wanna Have Fun.
We'll be right back.